you see, my Jedi powers are far beyond yours.
Woo-hoo. It is cold, but today we are vlogging. It's been a while since I last vlogged, but we are back in action. So today is Friday. I don't know when this is going up, probably Monday maybe, which is kind of weird because I already have some videos planned, but right now gotta go back to school for third and fourth period. I'm glad it's Friday. Yeah, I actually have a 4-day weekend, so I'm pretty hyped for that. That's something I'm most hyped for. But yeah, I haven't vlogged in a while. I am sorry. I'm actually surprised a lot of you actually really enjoy my vlog, so thank you guys for that. But damn, where I place this camera is actually perfect for recording when I'm driving in the car. This is actually perfect. But I need to keep my eyes on the road. I'm not trying to die today. I was actually thinking of a new series where, I don't know, I could call it car conversations, car talks, but basically I talk about one subject and just speak my mind on it. So maybe one day I could do like music, one day I could talk about YouTube, another day I could talk about like school. So leave me in the comments below, leave me like suggestions about topics to talk about. So sometimes in my vlogs, I use like instrumentals from Logic. And recently, or like a couple weeks ago, I got like a copyright strike, and it shows like what company claimed the copyright. So I clicked on the company and like it showed me whose music it was. And dude, so I used 5 a.m. by Logic, his instrumental. And this guy's song was just a cover of it. So I disputed the claim. I put my reasoning. That just pisses me off because they're thinking that it's their song when it's not even their own. Like, I know who produced the song. I know whose song it is. I know that I can use it. And that happened to me on my first vlog ever. When I first got this camera, the same thing happened. Another random SoundCloud rapper claimed it was his song when it wasn't. So that just makes no sense. So after school today, I'm actually gonna go to GameStop to get a game. You'll find out soon, but I'm gonna be creating content on that game as well. But my third period class is film as literature. So we just watch a bunch of movies and like critique them, I guess. And recently we watched Shawshank Redemption, which is a great movie. Then we watched Crash. Ludacris is in it. And today we're watching The Dark Knight, so that's pretty dope. So today is Friday. I woke up with like such a good mood. I have no idea why. I just woke up super happy. So yeah, can't wait till I get home and play the game that I'm gonna get. Right now I gotta get to class, so I'll see you guys very soon. But yeah, just got out of school. On our way to GameStop right now. The lighting is so weird right now because the sun is facing me, but you guys will see what game I was talking about that I'm gonna get right now. My fourth period, I have Spanish and I absolutely like hate my class. It's just so boring, the teacher sucks. The best part of my day is probably first period. I have production animation with like the best teacher in the school. And I'll show you guys a little clip that I did in my first period class, production animation. Also in my first period, we always have like EDM raves. It's so freaking funny. My teacher puts on like an EDM festival, like electric dance music, the crazy like hype up songs. It's so funny. We're all just dancing, getting hyped up. So that class is so much fun. I'm gonna miss it next term for sure. So that's pretty much the highlight of my school day. All right, we made it. GameStop is right around this corner. There's way more parking here, so over there, there's like no parking. Oh God, it's super dark, but I figured out how to zoom in quicker. When I first got this camera, when I zoomed in, it was like super slow, and now it's super quick.
Like, look at this. Wee. That's so quick. It used to zoom in like super slow, like that.
But now we're all good, so we're gonna go and get this game. See you guys in a sec. All right, just got Halo 5. Recently, I've been like watching Halo 5 gameplay and it's been making me want to play it. I've never played any Halo game. I think I have like 5 years ago, probably like 8 years ago in Mexico, and I don't remember a single thing. So look out for a first game ever on this game. Time to go home and edit some videos. But yeah, every single day I'm either editing a video or recording a video. That's why I really like uploading on like every other day, like skipping a day, because one day I can record it and the next I could edit it and then just upload it the next day or the same day. So that's why I like that a lot, and the sun is in my face. But I really like vlogging. Like, the concept of vlogging is so interesting. I've been watching so much Casey Neistat. Also, a week ago during homeroom, they play like announcements on the smart board or whatever. They actually played Casey Neistat's snowboarding in NYC video, and I thought that was pretty cool because that video was incredible. Like, everything was incredible. If I lived in California, I would vlog every single day because there'd always be something to do. Like, go skate, go play basketball, go hang out with friends. That's why I really wish I lived in California. Everything is so perfect about it. But yeah, I think that's gonna be the end of today's vlog. So I'm pretty sure this is gonna go up on Monday. So after that, I'll probably record my first Halo gameplay. So let me know what you guys think of making a new series called like Car Conversations and just talking about one thing. And like, you guys could pick the topics too. So be sure to leave a like if you guys enjoyed it, and leave a like for more vlogs also. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Knocking those lines, showing tons of rhyme. Knocking those lines, showing tons.